Disney Lorcana box break. So we're going to go right over here to random. And we're going to random the themes first. So right here, the Disney brands, I guess you could say. So we got some combos, as you can see, like 101 Dalmatians, 101 Dalmatians and Princess and the Frog are combos. Aladdin, Beauty and the Beast, and so on and so forth. So these are all combos, like Lilo and Stitch, Fantasia, and Winnie the Pooh. Mulan, Alice in Wonderland, Snow White, Robin Hood, Treasure. Those are all Peter Pan, Moana, Sleeping Beauty, and the standard characters. Mickey Mouse, Minnie, Donald. There's a separate category for those. I'll show you here in just a second. So we'll do those. Yeah, man, we'll do some Topps Holiday. Would be fantastic, man. Let's do it. Right, so I think Treasure Planet goes up here. I think Planet goes up here. So I tell you what, let me make sure. Let me pull this up. Yep, Treasure Planet. So it's taking up two spots on the random. We don't want that. So that's what I was checking. So we're going to put TP for the moment. So I'm going to get rid of that and just go TP. There we go. That's what I was checking to make sure I had 15 spots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We don't want it taking up two lanes. 11, 12, 30, 40, 15. There we go. So we don't want it taking up two spots. Here we go. Seven times through the random. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So Aladdin is at the bottom. Beauty and the Beast is at the top. We're going to copy that and go right over here and paste special text. Boop. And then we have the owner names that we're going to do right here and assign you a Disney brand. So here we go. So seven times through. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Right there. Stephen K at the bottom, Stephen K at the top. We will copy and pop it right into here. Paste special text. Boom. So there we go. So now we're going to share this onto the main screen here. So let's put that right here and then put this right here on the screen. Boom, boom, boom. All right, there we go. I'll make it a little smaller. That way it doesn't take up the whole screen. All right, so I'll show you just to make you aware. Go right over here, tcgplayer.com. You click on Disney Lorcana first chapter. And you sort it by cards. And price high to low. These are what you want to pull out of here. And this is how we sorted it by a Disney property or Disney brand right here. You have Aladdin, the standard characters. So for instance, if you have the standard characters on that little checklist, you put a check here and under standard characters right there, and you can see these are the characters like Mickey, Donald Duck, etc. So that's how, you know, we came up with these. And then you go down here and you see that some of them, like 101 Dalmatians, only has 7. So we comboed a bunch of these other ones that don't have too much. So that's why we have combos. So anyway, so it's easy to look up any card on here that we pull, like Frozen. You know, that's the Elsa. Who's got Frozen in the break? Who's got Frozen? Because that's a good one to have. Valerie, you got frozen. So, man, hopefully you pull that Elsa. All right, let's do it, man. Let's rip. So I'll go through this pretty quick. Let's rip this thing. So anyway, at least now you know how to do that there. And let's crack it. So lots of packs in here. So let's rip it. I'm going to go through this pretty quick. And I am going to jet through this thing. If you look in our description, you can see these symbols right here that we're looking for. We really want to pull an enchanted, but these are the commons here. The circle are the commons. So there are six commons to start every pack off. Six commons. Then we have the uncommon. That's the uncommon symbol right there. So we have Lilo, which is going to go to Stephen K. We got Moana. That one's going out to Valerie. And then we got another uncommon there. Reflection. I'd have to look up and see which one that goes to. And we got a Mickey Mouse rare right here. That's going to be a standard characters. Going out to Stephen K. Got a Mickey Mouse rare, and got a Ursula shell necklace. That's going to be from the little mermaid right there. That's a rare Stephen W. Steve W. You just got a rare Ursula shell necklace. And we have a foil common. He's got a sword. So I'd have to look this one up unless anybody knows which character that one goes to. It's an easy look up, but I don't want to bore the room by looking these up one by one. So some of the other guys are going to be like, man, come on. Okay, Aladdin. Okay, good deal. Thanks for letting me know that. Tangle. Okay, that's a common. Common Stampede. So we want to pull, what we're looking for is one of these enchanteds. That's what we want to pull. Here's an uncommon right here. Tamatoa. Uncommon. And we'll have to look. I want to say Little Mermaid, but we'll look that up. I think Grandma Tala. That's an uncommon. I want to say Moana, but we'll look that up. So we're top loading everything that's rare or better. And these are just uncommons right here. The Mickey Mouse standard character, Stephen K. And that's a rare. Steal from the Rich. All right, Valerie, let me know where Steal from the Rich is from, please. That's a rare. So that's one that gets top loaded. That's a good one. Jasmine. Okay, do we got a separate category for Jasmine? All right, well, because that's a rare. So this is a good one. So we need to look and see which category Jasmine goes to. And Rapunzel right here. Rapunzel. And let me see what symbol that is, because that's better than a rare. So that one's, I think, is a legendary. Legendary. But I'm going to pull up my, let me pull my little sheet up here. So I believe, all right, let me pull my cheat sheet up. What? Right. So now I'll be able to identify those damn symbols. So, yep. Okay. So that one, this symbol here is, all right. Yep. That is a legendary Rapunzel. Legendary Rapunzel. So let's see who has that spot. Legendary Rapunzel, because that's a really good one. Tangled? Okay. Oh, thanks. You're a godsend. Because I don't know these. All right, so Rapunzel is from, yep, okay, I see it right now. I just pulled it up. So Legendary Rapunzel And so Stephen K, that's a good one, man. So that one's $28 raw right now, market value. So that's a pretty good one, Stephen K, for the legendary. So good for you. All right, next up, let's see here. Yeah, Valerie, my goodness, man, you're a godsend for helping me on that. Whew, I don't know my Disney. I got two daughters. I still don't know the stuff. All right, so these are the commons right here. All right, so now we're in the uncommons. We get an all card ship, by the way. Frying pan. Uncommon frying pan. Fan the flames, uncommon. All right, so now we'll get to the good stuff here. That's Anna from Frozen going out to Valerie. And then we got a rare Do It Again. So let me tell you who that's from, because that's a rare. And you can see we got another rare in the back. Do It Again is... Okay, Cinderella. Yep. That is correct. So it's a rare Cinderella. Okay, now I see it's much easier for me to find these now. I made it. All right, who's got Cinderella is going out to... Let's see. Stephen K. Yep, Stephen K. So you got the rare Cinderella. If it's not Baruch, and that's a rare. If it's not Baruch, so I'll see what property that's. If it's not Baruch, so that one is Beauty and the Beast. Yep, Beauty and the Beast. If it's not Baruch, Beauty and the Beast, Stephen K. That one's coming out to you. That's a rare, so that's a good one. Then we have a Mickey Mouse foil, and that's a standard characters common, and that is also Stephen K. That's coming out to you. So let's move through these and find some good. Let's find the good ones here. I want to pull one of those Elsas. It's $500. So we got the commons. We're going to ship all these out. The commons, they all ship. The uncommons, Jasper, Chief Tui. All right, we got an uncommon. And here we go. So White Rabbit's Pocket Watch. Okay, that's a rare, and that's a Alice in Wonderland. So that's going out to Arturo. So you got an Alice in Wonderland rare going out to Arturo. They got Captain Hook. Captain Hook right here. That is Valerie coming out to you. You told me to record your packs and upload them on YouTube. Now you're telling me I should have done them. Come on, man. And we got an uncommon LeFou foil right there. Okay. I got two daughters, man. I got two daughters. Come on, man. All right. So these are commons right here. Common. All right. We got an uncommon Starkey and an uncommon Tigger. I know where Tigger's from, man. We got a Pascal from Rapunzel, uncommon. All right, so the Robin Hood right here, this is going to be a... Let me see what symbol that is. Okay, that's a super rare. That's a super rare, so that's a good one. Robin Hood, that's Arturo coming out to you. So you got a super rare. Yeah, man, Valerie is saving us this break. We got another super rare. Marshmallow. Okay, where's that one from, Valerie? But I can tell you, I can take my right hand and type it in and tell you. All right, this is a super rare. And this one is from Frozen. Okay, Frozen, and this is gonna be Valerie coming out to you. Super rare, and we got an uncommon foil, one jump ahead. Okay. Yeah, man, she knows this stuff. All right, so we got some commons here. Comments, all right. Hey, man, I know the what to look for with the symbols, right? Cut me some slack here. Uncommon. All right, so here we go. So we got a rare Flotsam, and that's gonna be a little mermaid. All right, so that's Steve W. Steve W. coming out to you. Yep. And oh wow, look at that one. So that symbol is gonna be, that is a legendary gold. Okay, and that's Tika. I'll tell you where this goes. Tika. And that is from Moana. So let's see, he's got Moana, and that is Valerie coming out to you. And we got a common, control your temper right there. And I see Arturo, you're in this spot right here. I don't know how I erased you. There. Okay. All right. I did it on purpose, man. All right, let's find one of these enchanteds in here. I want to find one of these enchanted. So all of these ship out. These are just your commons and uncommons. So they all ship out. The good stuff is this stuff here. Here's a Scar right here, rare, from the Lion King. And that's Valerie coming out to you. Tika right here. This is from Moana. So I just learned. This is my daughter watched this 100 times. Moana, this is a super rare. So that's a good one. And this is coming out to Valerie. So Valerie, man, you got some good stuff in this one. Friends on the other side, foil card. So there we go. All right, so now I'm getting through it. Now I know what I'm doing. All right, now we're getting through it. I know what the heck I'm doing now. All right, some commons right here. So all these ship, uncommons, they ship. And let's get to the good stuff. So here's a rare Captain Hook. So that is a Peter Pan going out to Valerie, rare Peter Pan. Then we got the Lantern. Let me see where that's from. The Lantern, because that's a rare. So let's see where that's from on our sheet here. That is from Tangled. Okay, so who's got Tangled? That is Stephen K. Stephen K, you got Tangled. All right. And Maleficent. That's a rare foil. So, hey, man, that's a good one right there. My daughter loves that one. So let's see who's got Maleficent. Let's see. What do we like here? Where's standard characters? Frozen. Okay, Sleeping Beauty. Okay, man, that should have its own. That should have its own property there, right? So Stephen K coming out to you. I think Maleficent should have her own. Arturo said Tangled, dude. Tangled, man. Come on. Arturo, you be watching all these Disney movies, man. All right, Commons here. They all shit. I love the Steamboat Mickey. All right, bunch of commons. Got uncommon, uncommon, uncommon. All right, so we got a rare Hades. Hades. So I can tell you my knowledge. I know exactly where Hades goes, and it's a rare Hades. And let's see, Hercules. It's going to Hercules, right? Maybe I cheated. So that is Matt S, the Hercules rare, coming out to you. Got a Mother Gothel right here. Mother Gothel, and this is a super rare. Okay, I know exactly where this goes. Mother Gothel, this is easy, man. This one goes out to Tangled. Yeah, man, I knew that. Tangled. And that is Stephen K. coming out to you. And then we have a rare Hades right here. Okay. And that is Matt S. coming out to you. All right. Cool. Cool. A lot of Tangled stuff, huh? Lots of Tangled up in here. All right. So 101 Dalmatians. They got common, 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 uncommon. Uncommon, and let's see, got an uncommon Cinderella. All right, we got a rare Cusco right here. Rare Cusco. So I'll tell you where that goes. And this one is going out to the Emperor's New Groove property. And that is right there, Stephen K. Stephen K, it's a rare coming out to you. Then we got a rare Let It Go. So that's, I know that's Frozen, and that's a rare. And this one is going out to Valerie with the Frozen. And we got a foil common Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell. And that one's going out to, who's got Tinkerbell? Tinkerbell. All right, let me see here. Who's got Peter Pan? Oh, Valerie coming out to you. Isn't that, yeah, Peter Pan. Yeah, see, I knew that. I knew that. Whoops. Ah, packs are flying everywhere. I absolutely knew that. God, John P. is going to hate doing a break like this. All right. So maybe we'll do everybody gets a pack break on this. All right. Common, common. Uncommon, uncommon, Elsa, uncommon. All right, so here we go. So we got a rare Zeus, God of Lightning. So I'm gonna go out on a limb and say Hercules, right? Is that where Zeus is gonna be from? Like Hercules, right? Yep, I knew I was right. So that's gonna be Matt S with the rare Zeus. Then we got Aladdin. Okay, so that is a super rare Aladdin. So that's a nice super rare. And Aladdin is gonna go out to, it's got Aladdin. Where is Aladdin? Right there, Stephen K, right at the bottom. Aladdin, okay, super rare. Then we got a Sven uncommon, that's from Frozen, and that was going out to Valerie. Now he's a funny character, Sven. You're lost, bro. All right, there's Goofy, man. I know that's a standard character. All right, so we got some commons. Aladdin, common, uncommon, uncommon, uncommon. All right, let's get to the good stuff here. Jafar, right there, Jafar. Now, I should know this one, right? Because Jafar's a very popular character from Aladdin, and that is Stephen K coming out to you, the rare Aladdin. Now we got a super rare Aurora. So this is from, what is this, Cinderella? I mean, forgive me that I don't know my Disney princesses here, but this is a super rare Sleeping Beauty. That's where it's from, Sleeping Beauty. And this is Stephen K. coming out to you. And then we got a foil, Vicious Betrayal. We know that's the Lion King of Valerie. Nice foil common coming out to Valerie. So yeah, man, I need to brush up on my Disney princesses for sure. Definitely need to brush up on them, but we need to pull an Enchanted out of this box is what we need to pull. So common, 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 common. They all ship. Uncommon, uncommon, uncommon. And here we have a Be Prepared Rare. This is from the Lion King. And that is Valerie, a rare coming out to you. We got a Simba going out to Valerie. That's a rare. And we got a Sebastian from the Lion King foil common. I mean, from, I said the Lion King. The Little Mermaid is Steve W. Steve W. coming your way. And let's see here. Yeah, I knew that one. That was just Lion King, Lion King. First two are Lion King, so. All right, common, 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 uncommon, uncommon, and uncommon. And then we have a rare Maurice, who I'm not going to lie, I have no idea who Maurice, but I'm about to tell you who this goes to. A rare Maurice is going out to Beauty and the Beast, which is Stephen K. Stephen K. Then we got Hans. Oh, that's a super rare. And that's from Frozen. And that's going out to Valerie. That's a really good one there. Super rare. Then we have a Lady Tremaine right here. Lady Tremaine. And this is going to be a rare Wicked Stepmother. And this is going to be Cinderella, I'm sure. And that is going out to, let me see, he's got Cinderella, Stephen K. So Stephen K getting some good stuff in this break. All right, so common, 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 uncommon, uncommon, uncommon. And there's a rare Dr. Facilier. Not gonna lie, I have no idea where that one goes. But I will tell you in two shakes. Alright. Princess and the Frog. So this one is going out to right here, Valerie. Valerie coming out to you. Princess and the Frog. Then we have a rare Stitch, and that one is going out to Stephen K. And then we have an uncommon Jumbo Jukuba uncommon. We'll look that one up. It's not one of the money cards, so we don't want to spend a bunch of time on that. All right, let's see here. Common, common. Common, 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 uncommon, uncommon, uncommon. All right, and we have a super rare Tinkerbell. So that's a really good one, Peter Pan. Valerie coming out to you. And wow, look at that. That is, I believe, our legendary Hades. Legendary. Wow, that is a really good one. Man, them legendaries pop too. Alright, so that one is from Hercules. And that one is going out to Matt S. So Matt, man, nice legendary there. We got a common Aladdin foil card. And that one's going out to Stephen K. with the Aladdin. Alright. Let's see here. See, Valerie, look at that. I one-upped you. See, I knew what it was and you didn't. So, what do you think about that? All right, here we go. Uncommon, uncommon, uncommon. All right, so we got a Moana rare. So I know that's a good one, man. Moana Valerie, that's coming out to you. Moana rare. Cruella DeVille, that's 101 Dalmatians rare. And that's Valerie coming out to you. And a Lion King Mufasa, common foil, going out to Valerie. Okay. So now we're down to the last stack. Just a few packs left. Thanks for bearing with me on this, since my Disney knowledge apparently is total crap. So here we go. Common, 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 uncommon, uncommon, uncommon. All right, so we got a Sword of Truth, and this is a rare. So let's see where Sword of Truth goes. Let me see where that one, that's a rare. All right, so that one goes out to Sleeping Beauty, which is, see, it's got Sleep Beauty, Stephen K. Stephen K, that one's coming out to you. All right. Then we got a rare Musketeer Tabard. So let's see here. That one is going out to the standard characters. Okay, standard character Stephen K. That's a rare Musketeer coming out to you. Nice rare. And then we got a foil uncommon Dragonfire. So we'll look that one up, since that's not one of the big money cards. But man, I want to pull one of these Enchanteds out of here, man. That's what I want to pull, an Enchanted. But let's see. Common, 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 uncommon, uncommon, uncommon. All right, so we got a rare loudmouth parrot here. Iago, I don't know him. So that is gonna be from Aladdin, which is Stephen K. So Stephen K got another rare. Dang, man, you're good, getting it good. Then we got the Mickey Mouse. This is a standard character, Stephen K. This is coming out to you. And this is a super rare Mickey Mouse. That's awesome. Then we have a super rare the Queen right here. Super rare the Queen. Wow, foil card. So that's a good one. And that's going out to, let's see who's got this one. Snow White. Okay, let's see who's got Snow White. Let's see. Snow White is Arturo. So that's a good one, man. Coming out to you, Arturo. Got a foil one too. So that's it. That's nice. All right. Next up here. All right, common, 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 uncommon, uncommon. All right, so here we go. So we got a rare Ariel. We know that's Little Mermaid. Steve W. That's a pretty good one, Steve W, man. Got an Ariel. And then here, wow, that's really good. Beast, and this is from Beauty and the Beast. And this one is a legendary. Beauty and the Beast legendary. So that one's going out to Stephen K. Stephen K. Dang, man, that's a good one there. I wonder if that one's one of the ones to get. I don't know, but that's pretty awesome. Then we have Tangle common foil card common. All right, so we're down to just four packs left. Trying to pull a legendary, or trying to pull an enchanted, but we just pulled a good legendary. I think the enchanteds are like one in every three boxes or something. They're kind of hard to pull. But let's see here. Uncommon, uncommon, uncommon. All right, so we have a genie. This is definitely Aladdin. And this is going to be a super rare. And that's going to be Stephen K. Stephen K is getting some good ones in here. Maximus, super rare Maximus. I'm going to go out on a limb and say maybe it's Hercules, but let's check here. Maximus is going to be Tangled. Okay, it's from Tangled. And Tangled is let's see, he's got Stephen K, of course. Killing it, man. Good one, Stephen K. Then we got Flounder, foil common, from The Little Mermaid, and that's Steve W. Steve W. So down to three packs left. And then you guys can stop killing me about my Disney knowledge. All right, common, 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 uncommon, uncommon, uncommon. All right, so here we go. So we got to do it again. Rare. And I think we pulled this earlier. Let's see. Do it again. And that is from Cinderella. All right, and that is going to be... Who's got Cinderella? Stephen K. Stephen K. Nice rare. Then we got another rare, Scar from The Lion King. And that is Valerie coming out to you. And then we've got another rare. This is a foil. This is Maui from Moana. And that is Valerie coming your way. So down to two packs left. And the fun is coming to an end on this one. You guys can be like, man, go watch some Disney movies. All right, so here we go. We got a rare Dr. Facilier. So I know we pulled one of these earlier. And this one is Princess and the Frog. And that is Valerie coming out to you. Got a rare Maui from Moana, and that is Valerie. And then we got an uncommon Lilo from Lilo and Stitch, and that one is Stephen K, and that is the foil card. And then last pack, let's see what the heck is in here. This break only took 2 hours, since I don't know my Disney stuff. All right, here's an uncommon, uncommon bell, uncommon. All right, we got a plasma blaster. Let's see where that goes. Plasma blaster. All right. That goes out to Lilo and Stitch. Okay, so that is Stephen K. Stephen K. That one is coming your way. Then we got a rare Lilo, and that is Stephen K. And then a break common foil card to round out the box. So there you go. So every card ships.